Please, let the morning come. Please, let the morning come. Please, let the morning come. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is game one from the Champions Finals. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, two good teams, some great individuals and a cracking atmosphere. What more could you ask for? This should be exciting.
My card. Well, time just challenged magnificently. And a look at the starting 11 for Black Cats. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Nnamdi Mukiele starts alongside.
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And over comes the corner. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Danger averted for now. Well, when you have Patrick Vieira in your ranks, I think you can consider yourself well, he almost nodded that one in. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Ronaldo. Now Isco. Can he get them in front? In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And pull back. And blocked for now. Can they put it away? And there it is! An almost intuitive piece of finishing. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Ronaldo striding forward with confidence. Moussa Diaby. And Witsel with it. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. And now the delivery. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Patrick Vieira. And he read it superbly. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Isco. Fati. Roberto Carlos. And using his body to good effect. Mukiele. Klaus. Terrier. Rijkaard. Kimmich. Well, can they be creative from here? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, they couldn't keep it. Axel Witsel. Well, sloppy in possession. Effective pressure to regain possession. Klaus. I don't think too many players would have the overdrive to get to that one. Goalkeeper's ball. Space afforded him. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. Still not clear. Not a time for composure on the ball. Diaby. Witsel. And off the post that time. But the assistant referee has his flag raised. Kimmich. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Ronaldo. And that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Vieira. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Excellent defending, but the chance is still on. Kimmich. On to Vieira. And Kimmich couldn't keep it. The referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Goodness gracious me! How about that for technique? You can't strike them much better than that!
Well, as you can see, this catches everybody by surprise. Look where he is when he strikes it. That's a great goal.
So back underway following the equaliser. Anthony Modeste. Oh, breezing past him. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Sandro Tonali. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. But no discernible advantage. And quite rightly, free kick awarded. Decent technique, but the goalkeeper did his job. And very deftly cut out. This is looking threatening. They could nudge in front. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. That is that for the first half. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Surely!
Well, here's the replay. It all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? But it's creative from the Black Cats. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Not a great pass. Sandro Tonali. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. An effective challenge. And play halted, free kick given. Oh, terrific pass. Well, even marginally offside is still against the law.
Yeah, and he just needed to hold his run for a fraction longer, and he would have been in on goal.
Plenty of room for the Black Cats attack. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Poor attempt at a pass, really. So a half an hour remaining. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Immobile. And offside anyway. Way, albeit a tight one. Substitution time it is here. Kimmich. Desai has it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, showing excellent vision. Oh, magnificent reaction. Bruno Fernandes. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Cristiano Ronaldo. Running with the ball confidently. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And foiled only by the crossbar. Well, the goalkeeper knows it could have been much worse for him.
Well, he can't believe his luck there, can he? How is that not a goal? Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
The Black Cats exploiting the space on the wing. It's still alive. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Intelligent threaded pass here. Isco. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Bruno Fernandes. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Isco. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. Oh, really good header, really. Fine goalkeeping. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Might be able to get in behind the defence. It is to be a throw-in. Well, he could give it away. Running through to the keeper. Well, still time for them to level it, and the keeper will happily collect that one. Moussa Diaby and Witzel with it, and attempting the through ball. Save, but still a chance. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, that save has just about kept them in it. But they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here. And teammates to play it to. Really getting stuck in. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Roberto Carlos. Now Isco. Defensive resilience to shut them down. The Black Cats could threaten on the flank. How about the cross? Witzel. Declan Rice. Klaus. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Jonathan Klaus. Rice with it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And it's come off the keeper. Well, that's the end of that for now. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, he's gone into the referee's notebook.
And he can't be surprised.
And the referee brings this contest to an end. Not exactly the start they had in mind. 2 points dropped.
Well, not a great start for them, Derek. There's plenty to improve upon. Starting with the midfield, they just didn't get a grip in that area. They need to play better next time out, that's for sure.
The referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Goodness gracious me! How about that for technique? You can't strike them much better than that!